Tonight, the NTSB says that a plane that crashed off the coast of Maryland last month was destroyed on impact after hitting the water. The details were revealed in a new preliminary report. Investigators, meanwhile, are still trying to piece together exactly what caused the crash. So far, crews have recovered the plane and the body of the pilot, but passenger Bonica Misha Richards Robinson of Gwin Oaks is still missing.